This creamy balsamic mushroom chicken marsala is the perfect easy dinner, so season up the chicken with salt and pepper, dredge it through some flour, then you just want to pan fry it in a skillet with a little bit of olive oil, get the chicken nice and crispy on either side, then pull the chicken out of the pan, then you want to add the mushrooms. I caramelize them down with a little bit of balsamic, which makes them super delicious. Finish up the sauce with a little bit of butter, some marsala wine, and then you want to add the cream, which makes it creamy and so good. Simmer everything together. I do mashed potatoes on the side for serving, which are super delicious, of course. So serve the chicken and sauce over the potatoes and enjoy. Everyone in the family loves this, and it's super simple to make.